First, open Start and type Device Manager. Open your Device Manager. Expand your display adapter. Right-click your display adapter and select Update Driver. Click on Search automatically for driver. You can also click on Search for Windows Update. If that didn't work, open GeForce Experience. Open Driver tab. This will install the driver for your video card model. Now wait for driver to be installed.